It appears that my disc is broken for Resident Evil 7. So today, we're going to play more Drive Club.
That was fair. I say that was fair. Didn't even consider me off the track. Oh, that's from the introduction corner. Every time. Oh! My steering wheel is just like the Kona's egg. I love it. Where did I go wrong? What'd he do? Did he just lose the trainee? Oh, every time. That's a sweet corner too. To be getting it. Oh. Fifth. Oh my gosh. I suck. Last round. Man, this ride is so sweet. I need to get one of these. What a horrible start. sometimes you get a little too sideways in the Koenigsegg, you know what I mean? I'm used to driving freaking Buick, you know what I mean? So, driving a Koenigsegg, so tough. At like 130. That was not good. Yeah, I was definitely getting penalized for that one. I wasn't paying attention. Gotta calm down. Driving a Koenigsegg. I don't know how to take that corner, apparently. I can't drift a Koenigsegg. I don't know what they're talking about. I do not know why they would want me to try to drift this car. Right on your freaking bumper, bro. That was not the finish line. That was not the right gear. I went to third instead of fifth. See, I don't know how to do that corner. Let me get away with going in the grass, though. Where am I going? I was looking at other stuff. The Koenigsegg is so cool. How'd we do? Unlocked that. GTA Spano. Couple paint jobs. More? No, I think this is exiting. There we go, yeah. That was alright. Let's do a time trial and the Ariel Atom. I'm definitely probably not gonna beat this. Oh, yeah. Woo! Is that what I gotta beat? Ooh, this is hard. All right, we're gonna do one more lap. See if we can't beat it. I know I can't beat this, but we're gonna see if we can go around the track without wrecking. There it is. No, you're kidding me. Car so super duper fast. Oh, burning them. I think that is all for this episode. Let's finish in a burnout. Woo! It's so much fun. So much fun. Alright, thanks. Enjoy.
You can start the Drive Club series playlist here and subscribe here.